Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I'm going to play something I'm probably going to get blocked on, you know. It's a more recent group, and it's the 1975, which I think they're pretty well known. So anyway, this is a song called Somebody Else, and I'm not sure why I've got this marked. I don't know. In any case, at one point or another, I was curious about it, so let's go ahead and listen to it and see what it is. The 1975, Somebody Else.
I took all my things.
Well, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. You know, it's, I mean, it's definitely, you know, modern. It's obviously, you know, just a few years old, I think 8 years old or something like that. But, you know, it was certainly heavily, heavily produced. And, you know, even though I kind of liked the production on it, I think I would also like to see them live, doing it live. The bass was really great on that, and I liked it when they made the breaks, you know, and then came in with the bass and the vocals. You know, it was a nice, really pretty melodic song, but like I say, it was heavily produced, and you know, they did a good job. I mean, they really did do a good job. I just felt like it was a little bit cluttered, you know. I don't know. I know I'm supposed to say everything straight, but that's not what I do on this channel. I, you know, just try to be out front about what I think. You know, it's what you should do on a reaction channel is actually react to the songs. So anyway, I hope you guys liked it. It was fun. So I'll be back whenever, and hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.